Hello everyone, my name is Rica Gilman Horado. Today I've done a little experiment on porous and non-porous materials. And here's what happened. Absorb water and float. The glass spoon, detergent, soap, clothespin, and dry springs, while plastic cup. Porous materials absorbs liquid while non-porous materials does not.